up when the rest of me is down.
My children will all tell you how I've taught them through the years that life is lived in phases, and it's best to understand which phase you're in and to maximize it.
There are boundaries, I will try to knock them down.
But also to understand when you're changing, moving into the next phase, and not to fight it, but embrace it. Today you're entering a new exciting phase, and I can't wait to see how you maximize it together.
He was my neighbor across the hall. I always thought he was really sweet, but I would say our relationship really started in New York a couple years later.
After just a few dates, she told me, "I really like him." And I said, "What's his name?" And she replied, "Patrick McGuire." I immediately said, "I like him already."
Caleigh, I speak for everyone, and I mean everyone. You look incredible tonight.
He's capable, he's smart, he's thoughtful, and he's caring. But the main thing I can tell you about Pat is that he makes Caleigh really happy, as happy as I've ever seen her. And that's what matters most.
Oh my. I love you so much, look at you.
But really, I could not possibly be happier that my sister found someone who literally brings tears of joy to her eyes just at the thought of him. I love you both so much, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness and more.
Getting married here at Villanova's church is really special to us. So I'm most excited in that it's real and that we can finally say we are married, we are husband and wife. And that's really important to me.
It's a big day for Caleigh and Pat, but let's be honest, it's a big day for me too. When you walk your daughter down the aisle, offer a heartfelt toast, and dance the father-daughter dance to a song that we both love, now that's a full day.
Caleigh and Patrick, have you come here freely today to enter into marriage?
Yes.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you shall both live?
Yes.
We practiced this yesterday, and they're doing a great job.
I want to begin by saying how happy and honored I am to stand before you and tell you how proud I am of Caleigh and the wonderful woman that she's become. She's smart and she's beautiful.
Caleigh was always a good sister to me from day one, always patient, always kind, always loving. She'll triumph in your successes, and she'll cry with you when you're down. She's fiercely loyal, the most thoughtful person I know. Those are the qualities that make her a wonderful sister, daughter, and friend, and now wife. He brings out the happiest, most vibrant, and most content version of Caleigh I've ever seen. Anyone who is lucky to know Pat knows he is one of the most positive, down-to-earth people you'll ever meet.
You're a motivating, intelligent, optimistic, and I'm so grateful to call you best friend.
And he's the type of person who will seek out the least comfortable person in the room and try to make them feel welcome.
Jim and Maria, you raised a wonderful young man.
Grandparents, your cousins, your siblings, your aunts, your uncles, your massively extended family that you both have are all here to rejoice with you. And I know how much family and friends mean to the both of you. And you're going to have all of those joys that your parents had and that your grandparents had. You're going to raise your children.
She makes home feel like home. Coming home from work or coming home from being out, she always greets me at the door with a big smile and a big hug. And coming home to that feeling has been so amazing and one of my favorite things about mine and Caleigh's relationship. I, Patrick,
take you, Caleigh.
Take you, Caleigh.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
It is now my great honor and privilege to present to all of you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Patrick McGuire.
Over the years, it's been a pleasure to watch your relationship grow into what it is today. You two are everyone's favorite couple and could not be more perfect for one another. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you two, and I know your friendship and love for each other will continue to grow every year for the rest of your lives. I could not be luckier to be a part of this journey.
Days from the day that Pat proposed. We've been thrown a lot of curveballs these last 18 months, but we made it, and I couldn't be more happy.
We're so lucky to finally get to celebrate them today and officially welcome Pat into the family.
Caleigh, I love you. I'm so excited to be sharing in this moment with you. Getting married to you is one of the greatest blessings of my life, and I'm looking forward to a wonderful life together.
I wish you a lifetime of happiness, health, friendship, and stability, but most of all, love. Modern enough to adapt to the changing times, and old-fashioned enough to last forever. We want you all to know how much we appreciate you being here and how much love we feel as a result.
I hope Caleigh and I have a family we can be proud of. We've laid such a solid foundation over the past few years, and I'm so excited to see what we'll build on top of that.
Pat, I love you. You mean everything to me. Becoming your wife is gonna be the biggest honor of my life. And let's do this.